This is American author and photographer Cecil J. Williams, who was risking his life to capture this epic photo. That's right, he could have been killed for this. And this photo was taken in 1956. We all know someone who was alive in 1956. Think about that.